Welcome to Artwork Drawing and Design Academy. You are watching lesson 2 from the series of 7 lessons made for the subject perspective, module number 1, deriving linear perspective from reality. If you haven't watched our first lesson, make sure you watched our lesson number 1 even before you follow all the other videos in this series. Okay, this whole series is y'all for y'all to watch. Just look at the videos first. After that you can start drawing. Right now I have mentioned an exercise in first lesson. Do the exercise and just look at the videos. Look at all 7 videos. Okay, now this video is for those who are aspiring for NID, NIFT to crack entrance exams, and also who are getting into designing fields, who are planning to get into design, and also for the students who are willing to pursue architecture to crack NATA examinations. Okay, and look at the video. Please do comment, like and share, and also press the bell notification to get a regular updates. We will be updating videos every week, so you can just get notified for that. Okay, also do let us know if you like our videos in the comment section and what you feel about the videos. Thank you so much. Enjoy drawing.